The idea of industrial ecology is not only to look at the fact that companies, because they use a lot of materials and energy and make big things, pollute, but we also think of companies as those that are the most technologically inclined, those that have a great deal of expertise that can help to reduce our environmental burden as well. So we really try to look at the good side and say, if you're innovating, if you're investing, then you'll be making less and less pollution because it's costing you money, and also because you care about the world and you know that you can price water, but if there is no water, it doesn't help very much and you're trying to make Coca-Cola in India. So we really bring the two together perhaps more than other fields, but in a kind of a neutral way, because we're based on the question, where does stuff come from and where does it go? Where's all the copper in the world? Where does it start out? Perhaps it starts at a mine in Chile. It gets processed. It's an energy-intensive process. But eventually, the copper winds up in this wall as plumbing or in your computer. And then what happens 30 or 40 or 50 years later when the university decides to build a new building? Where does that copper go? Does it just go to a landfill? Can we reuse the copper? Even though it's been a long time, a lot of energy went into making that copper, and by reusing it, we save resources. So we're really looking at the whole life cycle from, some people say cradle to grave, some people say cradle to cradle, and we want to know all the environmental impacts that are happening everywhere along that line so that we can study the whole system. People might say that growing sugar takes a lot of water. It does. But there's also sugar cane that you can reuse. There's the organic material that comes out of the sugar, which we call molasses. And that also can be used as a food product. So if you take a systems view, does all of that stuff together have a greater or a lesser burden than some other product? And that's how we look at the world.